And I don't know exactly which films I'm going to show you because I love to improvise. I've been making many, many films over the past years on music. But the past 5 years, I was traveling around the world, recording mostly traditional music, shamans, and crazy stuff like that. Like trends, kind of like low people get possessed and stuff.
Mark, the person you're going to see now, he was born in Singapore, and he never had a great time in Singapore. He left, he's been living mostly in Spain, but while 2 weeks before I arrived in Singapore, I really wanted to make a film with him. I knew a little bit about him. I saw videos of that guy you're going to see on YouTube, and I was like, whoa, this is the craziest noise electronic thing I've ever seen. This is just mental. And so I made him some ideas, and knowing his dislike of Singapore, I asked him, do you ever play with sounds that you recorded yourself? And he's like, yeah, sometimes I do that. I record sounds and sample them and explore them live. And then I was like, okay, why don't we record Singapore first, and then you play Singapore? So that's the film in two parts. One Man Nation in Singapore.